your high school crush, your first love.
We're here in Nashville. We're on the set of my new music video, Goodbye's Made You Mine. The video co-stars Samantha Lockwood. She's just amazing, amazing person, and she's been a lot of fun to work with. She plays opposite of me, and she's kind of the girl that I always wanted, the girl next door. And then I also brought my band, my actual band, for the road. I wanted them to be involved in it. It was, you know, they were all about it. You know, we actually had a scene where we're kind of just sitting around playing cards and drinking some beer, and that's honestly what we like to do. We like to have a good time together, and we also perform together. Mason Dixon wrote a fantastic treatment for this video. The title of it was called Two Rooms, and what he was thinking visually just was exactly what I was seeing in my head. I remember writing it, and I was with Ross Copperman, and John and I, it was our first time to ever write together, first time to ever meet each other. You know, we started talking about relationships, and then I'll never forget, I said, man, it's almost like all those goodbyes that she had, that's what made her mine. And then boom, all three of us like were like, that's it, goodbyes made you mine. Like they've done you till now,
girl, after all, you've been... Work hard. I get a beer. Cheers. Made you mine. No more lonely nights staring at your cell phone. No more clinging to a love so cold. With me, you'll never have to be alone.